Jack.
Miss me!
Speak to me, amigo. What's happening?
I got some new intel on the Salvadorians. They're bringing the guns in by sea and moving them out by rail. You could take out their boats and the freight train. We could put a freeze on their supply channel.
You make it all sound so professional. Direct hit. Speak to me, amigo. What's happening?
I got some new intel on the Salvadorians. They're bringing the guns in by sea and bring them out by rail. Take out their boats and the freight train. We could put a freeze on their supply channel.
You make it all sound so professional.
Trevor Phillips Industries' global expansion plan right on schedule. Diversification, the only way to survive in today's shadow economy.
Are you talking to me?
I never knew there was such a demand for weapons in the Sonora Desert. Aside from my personal requirements, of course.
This is the Wild West, man. It all goes through here now. Drugs come in, guns go out.
And they say we don't export anything anymore.
We can move product from Liberty City to Mexico City and back in 24 hours.
Yet, I still can't get a pizza delivered to Sandy Shores.
population that's 95% condemned. We haven't forgotten what America wants. A car that's massively overpowered, has fold-down seats for VJs on the way home from work, and cruise control so you...
We have an explosion in, west.
Wonderful. Now my tax dollar's hard at work.
We've got a vehicle explosion on, CD Road.
Thank you.
I've trodden shit with more brains. Let's have some fun then. Miss!